As far as we can tell, this forge is some sort of alien production facility, most likely tied to that stuff we found at the Black Site. Advent and the alien forces won't be happy to see us, so expect heavy resistance. We have to do whatever it takes to find out what's going on in there.
Welcome back, everybody. It's Operation Tombfather. We're heading out to the Advent Forge. Sorry for the lack of a video yesterday. It took me a while longer to figure out the whole slowdown issue that I had, and after lots of tinkering around, I decided to disable the second Wave Reborn mod, which kind of fixed the issue. I also went through everybody and upgraded their weapons so they have to use the free slots, which we just unlocked. We've got a new warsuit in action and our blaster launcher, and good to go.
I'm a bad, bad man.
So, Advent Forge mission. Usually, in most cases, yeah, this is like the canyon kind of map with two bridges here. We have starting pretty far in the back, so probably have a few turns time. We had Shadow Chamber showed us two unknown enemy types, which I already guessed is probably the Sectopod and most likely an Andromedon. Yeah, why not get some vision here?
Speak quickly.
Okay, that's something.
This one's mine.
That's pretty easy, okay. We are packing blue screen rounds on Starbuck. So to take advantage of fanfire and the triple pistol shots with blue screens.
Open out.
Got IP rounds on Kerrigan, so that should also be pretty helpful here. I just kinda... This is such a weak starting pot that I kinda feel like using our concealment and to engage on this one feels like a bit of a waste, but we'll see.
Be quiet. I'm brooding.
Now, the officer here has a point of armor due to the current dark event, so it might have been better to wait for the dark event to run its course, but yeah. I think we're just engaged here, right? But in a kill zone, maybe two. Made for two enemies, that's just not...
Right.
Doesn't seem worth it.
Done gonna piss me off.
Try with Deadeye? Yeah, sure, why not? That's one dead officer.
I got it, right? They've got opposition.
That's one missed overwatch shot.
No.
Yeah, I guess the AP rounds do their work. Okay. Hardly worth the hold up.
I'm going.
On overwatch.
Heading out.
A bit spread thin here, which I don't really like, but what can you do, huh? probably want to move Garth because he is so slow. I think you are my best scout at the moment.
No problem, boss.
Okay, that's the Andromeda.
Is that an emission? Can't handle our atmosphere?
Those emissions could be toxic. I advise caution, Commander.
Let's see, I think I should have a flank in at least one of the codices. So yeah, let's just take this one out. I mean, yeah, I'm still taking advantage of the... kind of taking advantage of the broken crit chance for my guys here. But that was just something the mod did, and which I wasn't able to fix, so deal with it. Now, Andy here. Has lots of armor. And he has good cover, so I'm not sure how I want to deal with him. Do you have a shot? A shot on this one. Yeah, okay, now. I think I need this. Maybe I need Gotcha after all, so I can see if I have line of sight on the guys. In that kind of situations. Excuse me a second. And that's when a fucking rainstorm comes over, just when I'm recording. Anyway, what I was saying is... considering using my blaster launcher here, but then again I won't have any grenades left for the sector pod and its armor. Alternatively, I also have my plasma blaster. I can probably get into a position where I can hit them both with that. Like from here or something? Yeah, let's give it a shot. Yeah, clone all you want. I don't care. I think that cloning action is something for Starbuck, yeah.
Seems doable.
I could face off, but I actually want to wait for phase 2 here from that thing. So let's double check. You do not see the Andy. How about it should work?
Still easily amused, I see.
It should work. Hi.
Down. Now what the hell is it doing?
Round 2, fight. Phase off. Oh, scratch one.
Well, how about that?
Not scratch 2. So you got 100 there and 100 there. Who else is left? You. What's your shot on this thing? Yeah, let's okay. That's a good start. And that means that Garth can't finish off him. Piece of cake. Almost.
In my sight.
I'm on it.
Got him covered.
Okay, that's 5 enemies down. I think the preview showed 14. Yeah, I think it was 14.
Seems doable. I can handle that.
Okay, I think I had some steps to this direction. I'm kind of expecting the sector pod to be around here. But I'm pretty sure I will have to give up my high ground positions in the back here.
Stepping off.
And you know how much I love high ground. Yeah, no need for cover when there are no enemies around.
On Overwatch. I'm on it.
Be quiet. I'm brooding.
Let's see. Nothing. I like nothing.
So, you gonna bark all day?
Yeah, let's get some coverage to this direction. It looks good. Everybody else, dash up.
Good to go.
On the same page.
In this case, I'll actually go for the cover.
We're gonna shoot something.
Ready for action.
Scanning. Got it covered.
Hey, you hear anything? Be quiet. I'm brooding.
I'm actually considering going into the mod files for the Kerrigan voice pack and. Oh, hello. Really sure I shouldn't be seeing that, but I saw it. And modding out the hunker down line, because since we get it every turn, it loses some of its appeal. Let's put it this way.
You don't have to tell me twice.
I'm still here.
Got it. What's over there?
Getting it done.
Come and
okay.
Get some.
So far, so good.
Moving to Overwatch.
Enemies on the move. Be quiet. I'm brooding.
Still nobody, huh? Okay, let's probably trigger him. Is everybody in a decent position here? Where is my war suit? It's over here. I think this should work.
We do things on my time, not yours.
Anticlimactic cutscene. Followed by very climatic activation.
The aliens used this to defeat most of Earth's heavy conventional forces. It can punch through armor just as easily as it chews through infantry. Be careful.
So you're telling me he's all on his own, huh? Oh, and I think my whatever mod I had that showed the health values is no longer working. Okay. Yeah. Now the question is, do I actually blaster launcher him, or do I just blaster him without launching? You know what I mean. Since he's all on his own, I don't think I need to do something special here to get rid of his armor. Let's see what the blue screen fanfare can do here.
No problem, boss.
Okay, let's lightning hands that bad boy. Yeah, I think he should be very, very much dead to fanfare. Amazing, she kept shooting even if it was already way. Exploding.
Affirmative, covering now.
Affirmative.
Don't start none, won't be none.
Okay. Evil Muton. Not so evil Viper. You're burning? That's a rare miss. Okay, this should be a flank on the snake.
Just like old times.
Actually on both of them. Obviously the lightning hands.
Oh, hell.
Oh, that's another burn, right? So Stock will take care of the rest. Okay, you can flank him. That also works. And you know what?
Hostile terminated.
So we are at eight enemies.
Location confirmed.
You can watch.
Moving to overwatch. Be quiet. I'm brooding.
Moving to position.
A good thing is that we've got an additional entrance here. Okay, it's right next to the door. But it gives us a different attack attack angle.
Seems doable.
Now I have to admit, having only met 8 enemies so far is a bit on the low side.
Whatever you say.
Usually when you start entering the building, you want to have only one group of enemies remaining. So let's see. You don't have free reloads. Oh, you do. Oh, that's not even working either.
Overwatch.
Ability cutter. icons.
Ready for action.
Come get some.
Be quiet. I'm brooding.
I'm going.
Okay, some more of those guys. Got the feeling that I will not have many great attack angles here. So, about that blaster bomb. I should probably have moved first.
Killed him.
But that also works. Do you have a shot? You don't. Do you have a shot? You do. You actually have two shots. Rapid fire sniper rifle. 95 missed. Okay, that makes up for it. As I said, just a single pot left when we start entering the building.
Yes, that'll be okay.
I'm on it.
Speak quickly. Sweeping.
Overwatch.
Be quiet. I'm brooding.
I kind of reduced the amount of
whatever
cover I have in here, but
yes, and judging by the subject's condition, I would say it was recently manufactured.
No wonder they just keep coming.
Yeah, okay. At some point I have to figure out the volume settings for the cutscenes here.
Putting feet to pavement. On the move.
Currently my guess is that the last pod is probably either in here or behind the building, so might have line of sight for this one, which is not great. But could be worse. Now you stay there. We don't have a free reload.
Heading out. Ready to engage.
Move, move, move.
Trigger fingers off.
I'm on it.
Be quiet. I'm brooding.
I can handle that.
I think I brought battle scanners on someone. Let me. Yeah, Sunny, okay. Can you get decent throw?
I'm on it.
Throw opportunity, yeah. Let's see. Decentish. Good enough, I guess. Okay, so the battle scanner didn't reveal them, but the throwing animation did. I'll take it. I'll take it.
Man's gotta do what a man's gotta do.
Affirmative.
I'm still here.
Already there.
I'm all out of explosives, so I can't blow a hole in some of the walls here.
Be quiet. I'm brooding.
I think did that trigger? Not yet.
No problem, boss.
Okay, so that doesn't make sense to me, but okay. We'll take our shots here. Okay. So you can see the one in the back. We also have our gas grenades. This would probably prevent the stun lancer from running in and doing anything nasty to us. Your shot of lightning hands. Not worth it. Let's just take the normal sniper shot here. Right, the stock. You cannot get it in any halfway decent position here, so run up. Shot. So let's take Lightning Hand's face off again.
Adjusting sights.
That's nothing. That might. Well, trick shot. Let's say it was a trick shot.
Seems doable. Got it covered.
Okay, he's burning. He's poisoned. And he's pissed. No, he's no longer poisoned. Come on. No luck.
Shot wide.
You'll regret that.
Everybody on poor Kerrigan.
We have met the enemy in combat.
Took some damage here.
That was just uncalled for. Okay. That was just generally not very nice. But I mean, most of those should be easy kills. So let's try to get some XP here.
On your order.
Shall we? You know what? Let's just do it this way. Oh, come on.
Errands eliminated.
You don't have to tell me twice.
This is Avenger. Package is in range.
It indeed is.
Wish y'all ready, baby.
Okay, that should be 14 then, unless I miscounted something. So let's get some guys on the roof. Or potential reinforcements later on. Yeah, game, if you could show me the roof, that would be nice.
There's not much time.
I think since Starbuck has the most amount of movement, she will do the carrying job.
Will do. Seems doable.
We'll just have to wait for the poison here. Superior air trigger. That's something that might be useful later on.
Whatever you say.
Be quiet. I'm brooding.
Okay. I'm not picking up the body just yet. I want to go all the way up. Actually, yeah.
Got it.
Still easily.
In most of my games, the evac point and the reinforcements came in general this direction, this side. But I don't think if it's
ready for action.
Actually,
big dog is off the leash.
General rule, or if it's just coincidence. So. Just want to be prepared for everything.
On the move.
Which means I'll actually keep someone on the ground. I guess next turn we pick up this thing here.
Come get me. Be quiet. I'm brooding.
Cutscene time.
Of the
wow, isn't that? Yeah, so much for habits, huh? Yeah, let's see what we can do here.
Sure thing.
Oh, certainly
solid
throwing a wrench into my plans here.
Pushing ahead.
Oh, Sully, slow ass.
Roger that.
No need to ask twice.
Now, do I actually want to carry him now? Or do I want to get at least some kind of overwatch in position here for the reinforcements? I think Starbuck is pretty much in the best position.
I can handle that.
To help out here. We can still pick up the body later.
Moving to overwatch.
What was that sound?
Just need to make sure we don't get
Be
overwhelmed
quiet.
By reinforcements. Advanced mech.
Advent forces sighted.
And we missed the overwatch shot. This is just getting worse and worse. I should have checked the nanosat icons. I was certain I could target him. How about you? You have a shot on him, yeah. Okay, great. This would help a lot. Thank you.
You know that was good.
Indeed. Let me check here. You have a shot on him. You don't. That's a load of bull.
On the same page.
At least she has the AP rounds, so...
Let's try that again.
Indeed. Oh, that was the cover. Okay. So which means you should have a... Oh, and now you don't see him anymore because you're not, he's not leaning out. It's just getting worse. Hands, fanfire. You don't even need fanfire. Oh, you just take fanfire, no lightning hands.
I'm your Huckleberry. You know that was good.
Yeah, I like that. I like that a lot.
I'm trusting you here.
Slowpoke, come on.
Solid copy.
And you move up.
Yep, just like old times.
They've got friends.
Okay, more of that crap. This might not get any shots off because of the angle, but...
What's over there?
Got to take what you can get, right? Right.
Still easily amused, I see.
Say the same thing here.
I like you. That's why I'm going to kill you last.
Got it covered.
And I think we get into position for this one.
Move, move, move!
Be quiet. I'm brooding.
See what you got.
Look who it is. Now this ought to be fun.
And he's overwatching. What a jackass. And that was the only shot. Great, 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 great. Kerrigan. Why don't you remove that overwatch for me, please? Thank you. Okay, and you can actually... remove the stun lancer. I said remove the stun lancer. That was a bit risky with an 84, but
adjusting sights.
Sometimes
on the move.
Got to live a bit dangerous.
Rolling out.
Time.
X-ray neutralized.
Promotion time. Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
Easy enough. Stepping off.
Okay, no more reinforcements. Can everybody make it? Okay, let's get out.
No problem, boss.
Get out.
Seems doable.
Fine by me.
So we got a bit.
Copy that.
Bit of a black eye here.
Covering ground.
This shouldn't be like. Yeah, I guess 4 or 5 days, and then the one on Starbuck is the nasty wound.
I'm out of here.
Have to see how long that will be.
Status confirmed. Target package in custody. We've got what we came for. Let's get clear of the area.
But I'd say that was a pretty good mission. Sector pod was much easier than I expected. It's good to know that we don't even need to use any armor shredding things on them. Then again, it was on its own. In future encounters, we will not see a single sector pod all on its own. Worst case, he has like a shield bearer and some other stuff nearby. But yeah, that looked pretty good. So got some supplies from the mission, which I'm pretty sure we don't need at all. But, I mean, we'll take them. Just wounded. Okay, my after mission wound timer thing is also not showing anything. It's a lot of add-ons that are still having trouble here. Another rapid fire. Hello. Both rapid fires are gunslingers. Okay. Yeah, you already had rapid fire. For some reason it shows this stuff multiple times. Okay, so we've got a full set of kernels now.
Within the confines of the suit we recovered, we have found what could very well be the prototype for Advent's seemingly limitless forces. Even focusing my efforts solely on this research, it will take a significant dedication of time and resources to fully analyze this specimen.
So the significant dedication of time and resources is 3 days.
The aliens are somehow assembling or growing the Advent forces in mass. Our efforts to defeat them will be that much harder. I will leave you and your team to pursue this further.
All right. Objective added. We don't have any cause.
I've updated our current objectives based on the most recent findings.
All right. Let's continue here.
With the loss of this facility, there can be no question that the aliens' work has suffered a substantial blow.
So I'm going out on a limb and telling, them to the end. Saying here that we will not have to care about the Avatar project. Oh, that's interesting. Okay, so then UFO out there hunting us. To me, which just means... we'll increase our turrets. Or whatever. If you have an engineer in the defense matrix, it increases the stats for the turrets. So, yeah. What else are we going to do? I think we need to unlock this one, okay. Which means we need to make contact. Can either go through here. Or kind of through here, but that's even longer. So I'd say let's build a reload. Reload? Relay here? So then we can go to South America and from there to Australia. Okay, so there's a suit. Still can't do this one.
Long live the resistance.
Contact here. Yeah, I think we can still throw in one engineer into our communications facility, so that should give us two more contact possibilities.
Attempting to establish.
Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
I had high hopes for the resistance under your leadership, Commander.
Again, I've done myself. Isn't that great? Next retaliation strike imminent. Yes, let's pick up the supplies. Just wanna make a quick supply black market HQ tour.
UFO contact has
or we could just make this one. Let's see. Sometimes I don't even see the UFO here. Oh, there it is. Yeah, it was interception imminent.
We're going down, Commander. UFO contact has disabled our systems. Brace yourselves.
Commander, we can't afford to let this operation get away from us. Even if it means sending our wounded forces back into combat, we have to succeed at all costs.
Okay, it seems like Starbuck is still wounded. And so is Kerrigan. Yeah, for one more day. Let me just see. Yeah, they're both wounded for one more day. Okay, we definitely take them. I just want to make sure that I recently did lots of equipment changes and everybody, so I pressed the make weapons available button, and so you don't have your sniper rifle. And yeah, sure, why not. I guess everybody else would just come in with a basic sniper rifle or something like that. But okay. This is going to be it. Operation Frost Strike. Our Avenger is under attack and we have to fight off the aliens, kill the Spire, and enjoy the mission while they're there. But that will going to be in the next episode, so thanks a lot for watching, and see you then.